I am Darren, also known as DT. I started dancing since really young. However, I stepped into this dance industry in 2006. I started dancing because it's fun, but as time goes by, dance is just a way for me to break out. Dance is just for me to be free. So I first started out doing the real deal in 2011. The reason being is because I wanted like different genres and different dancers from all over Singapore to come to the same spot and to share and to exchange. We have came a long way. Let's carry on. Let's all have fun together. In the word street dance, in the word hip hop, is about being one, not just in Singapore, not just our culture, but everywhere around the world.